Every year since 2005, Jerusalem has proudly celebrated LGBTQ inclusion with parade demonstrations, lined on either side of the street with the rainbow flag. But this year, with COVID-19 in the air, the parade has been canceled. And now even the presence of the flags is under fire too, leading to American accusations of sovereignty breach. On Tuesday this week, the city forcibly covered up the pride banner from the face of the United States Embassy building, after the far-right Jerusalem deputy mayor tipped off authorities that the proper permissions to hang the flag were not filed. Deputy Arya King then backing up his decision, saying the city should not show support with the flags as no parade has been approved this year anyway. The act drawing sharp rebuke from United States officials, though. Jerusalem Mayor Moshe Leon now walking back the act as an unfortunate mistake, especially after several other Jerusalem council members have now pointed out that no such permissions were even needed. Flor Nachum saying she's happy to report that the banner is back up.